Don't.
Get out of my way, Steve.
No.
Help.
No.
Get out of my way.
It's all right.
How's it all right? How? Daddy could have died.
Okay, it didn't, right? It's okay. We're all okay. Just.
Gonna get Walker.
No.
Yes.
No.
Get away from me.
Don't have it in there. Just leave it up to the police, please. Brendan, there's a full-scale manhunt going on. Right, you're gonna go in the middle of it all and commit a murder. Just think. You know as well as I do. Walker's probably gone now, aren't he?
I don't know. What am I supposed to do?
You're supposed to go and be with Declan now.
Oi, so what was all that about, huh?
He was upset.
No, I'm upset! Okay, my best friend is gone. Why don't I get a few kind words and a hug?
Why do you think, Doug?
What, are you blaming me? Are you seriously blaming me?
Well, why did you do it, eh? Why did you help Walker? Are you that insecure that you just wanted Brendan out of the picture completely?
Walker said he was a cop. Whose side was I supposed to take?
Nobody's, Doug, right? You didn't have to get involved at all.
Brendan is a thug and a criminal, Steve.
So what, it's never bothered you before, has it? Eh? Didn't bother you when you were dealing drugs for Brendan, did it? No. I mean, it could have been you that gave Walker's brother all that crap in the first place. Have you thought about that? It could have been somebody else's brother.
So it was me that Walker was supposed to kill, is that what you're saying?
Are you saying that Declan deserved it more then? Eh, or I did?
No, all of this was Brendan's fault.
Oh, no, it wasn't, right? Walker pointed that gun in my face because of you, Doug, right? Because of what you did. Brendan saved me life.
And then he killed Riley! I mean, unless you think that's my fault too, is that what you're saying, huh?
What?
Get out! Steve, just get out!
You what? This is my flat dog, right? You get out.
Go on.
Doug.
Riley.
We saw Steve.
But it's my...
No, shh.